So the shark makes his appearance in the Dungeon of Doom. I'm not so sure if that was a Hulk Hogan etched in stone there or what, up against the wall from the Dungeon of Doom. But right now, Brain, here he comes, the world television champ. It's the Renegade. And we have the pre-recorded comments from the champion, Jimmy Hart.
The Renegade is the new
champion of all time. That was then, this is now. Welcome to the future.
The future brain for the television champ Renegade is the man who won the Slim Jim's challenge and have it right here on Saturday night. Paul Orndorff, Rick Tames, the opponent right here.
When you say Paul Orndorff, say Mr. Wonderful.
All right, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. Slim Jim Smash of the Beach, those two will collide for the television title. But look at the raw power of the Renegade.
He's an off-the-wall human being, there's no doubt about that. And you can see that there's a yellow and red running through his veins. He's a Hulkamaniac. But Mr. Wonderful, well, that says it all.
Up on top, the Renegade.
May be making a mistake. I know he's looking right through Bunkhouse Buck and thinking about getting his hands on Ric Flair. But Bunkhouse Buck and the Colonel could do some damage. But look at this Renegade. He has to gain another 5-6 feet as he leaves that top rope.
Coming up next on Saturday night, comments from world champion Hulk Hogan from the beach as he prepares for the Slim Jim's Bash of the Beach. Come back with us on Saturday night.